Hello friends, here I am again with a brand new video. And in this video, I will be discussing a secret. And what is the secret? The secret is nothing but the fact that every time you pick up your pistol, you will learn how to shoot a 10. Now the secret is nothing very great. Actually, one has to just think a little bit deeply to realize what the secret is all about. And I will explain the secret or the skill or the technique for shooting a 10 in a series of videos. This is the first part. In this first part, we will discuss what a surprise shot is. And this is really funny because I had read about it a lot when I started shooting, that your shot has to be a surprise shot. And during those days, I used to hang around these top shooters trying to pick up any clue or any tip or any technique which would help me to improve my shooting faster. And one day I heard one of the top shooters discussing with another top shooter, and he said that today my shot was a surprise shot. Well, I said, yes. This is what I had read about, that your shot has to be a surprise shot. So I went quickly on the shooting range. I took out my pistol, loaded my pellet, prepared my target, and I was all ready to be surprised with my shooting. And this is where the interpretation misdirects a shooter. Some top shooter is saying something, and we understand it in a completely different way. And this is what happened. So I loaded my pistol and I was all prepared to be surprised, because to my thinking, a surprise was something like what siblings do when they try and scare each other. One sibling hides behind a door while the other one is passing by, and the first one jumps up and says, "Boo!" and you get surprised. So that's what I thought, that my shot should be a surprise shot. The moment I press the trigger, I should be surprised. And that's what I did. I loaded my pistol, took aim, and I was all prepared to be surprised. And when the shot was fired, bang, I was surprised. And I said, wow, that was indeed a surprise shot. Let's see the result. When I got the target back, I was not surprised, I was shocked. Because the shot had gone in the sixth ring. I said, wow, this is not surprising, this is shocking. Maybe I had gone wrong somewhere, so let me try again. And so I kept on firing a lot of shots and kept surprising myself, and with disastrous results. The shots were all over the target. Some were in the white, some were in the seventh, the good ones were in the eighth. Rarely one of them went in the ninth. Not a single one went in the tenth ring. And then I said to myself, the surprise shot business is nonsense. I'm not going to be surprised anymore. I don't believe in this concept. It was many years later that I realized what a surprise shot really is. And in that surprise shot lies the secret to improving your shooting. In order to understand what the surprise shot means, I will take the help of this video. Point C, the second pull begins, and you can see how smoothly and continuously the trigger finger moves before, during, and after the shot is fired. Now this red rectangle that you see, which is placed in such a way that the shot fired, the dashed line which indicates the shot fired, comes right between the red rectangle. So that red rectangle indicates that you must have 100% mental focus and concentration on the trigger pressure just before, during, and after the shot is fired. And you have to keep this mental focus on your trigger pressure for just 1 second. And that 1 second is indicated by that red rectangle, the limits of which indicate the 1 second gap, which is before, during, and after the shot is fired. In the next video, you will see that the red arrow, which is indicating the point where the shot is fired, if at that point of time, just when the shot is fired, at the point of the arrow, you become aware that the shot is fired, then the shot will never go in the 10. So what you have to do is, you have to extend the awareness of the shot, the awareness that the shot is fired, a split second after the shot is fired, as shown in the video. Once again, I will repeat. And that, my dear friends, is a surprise shot. The split second that it takes you to be aware that the shot is fired is more than enough for the pellet or the bullet to leave the muzzle of the barrel. If you become immediately aware that the shot is fired, the pellet or the bullet is just emerging from the tip of the barrel, the muzzle, and it causes a slight movement. And because of this movement, your shot will never go in the 10. You have to maintain the 100% mental focus on the trigger pressure for a split second after the shot is fired. And that is a surprise shot. So a surprise shot is an afterthought. The afterthought is a thought which follows an action. And the action here is the shot being fired. And when the shot is fired, you are not aware of it because you are focusing 100% on the trigger pressure. And you are so deeply involved and engrossed and concentrating on the trigger pressure feeling that you realize that the shot is gone a split second after the shot is fired. And that, my friends, is a surprise shot. You can try it out. Go on the shooting range. Try it out. And remember one thing. There are several states of this 100% concentration on your trigger pressure. It's a state of mind where you are 100% mentally focused only on one thought. And that is the trigger pressure feeling. You have to be so deeply engrossed that you do not realize that the shot is gone. It comes as an afterthought after the shot is fired. And that is enough for you to achieve a beautiful, perfect follow through, and you will shoot a 10. Okay, this is what I would like you to do. Go on the shooting range and practice what I've told you. Try to concentrate 100% on the trigger pressure. And you will realize the state of mind, the deep state of mind that you require to shoot a surprise shot. And when you shoot a surprise shot, it will be a 10. If it is not a 10, it means that you are not deeply 100% focused on your trigger pressure. Now, initially, this takes a lot of doing. But I would like you to get to know the state of feeling. In the next videos, we will discuss the state of mind more deeply, and we'll discuss how you can learn to master this feeling for not one shot, but rows of shots. So till then, see you.